power to the ranch. Dude, I like what I see. Can you burn this CD for me? It's the secret recipe for Crystal Pepsi. I like your style, dude. Are you hardened?
No.
Do you want to blaze this synthetic weed? It gave Demi Moore a seizure.
Yeah, sure.
You seem mellow. You mind if I dance?
Dance for me, baby.
Ow, dude.
Well, what's...
I knew I recognized you. Dude, we docked dicks at the Lollapalooza cruise. You're Benedict Popcorn, right?
What's up, Benedict?
Dude, I took this Reiki class with Dave Navarro. He left this one heckler speechless. Whoa, you're woke Wendy. You're the CEO of Game Gear.
Go somewhere else. Do me a fucking favor.
Do you got steroid rage or something, dude? You want to burn some Jared Kushner?
What's up, Jared Kushner?
I save every rat I find down there. I don't have the heart to see him die. I found this rat on the train. I rescued a rat from the subway. Isn't he cute? He was dying and I pushed on his chest to resuscitate him.
Why you got it on his shit?
I'm trying to find the original owner. He's pissing and shitting all down my collar. He's big and he's clawing it. I'm vegan. These frat guys, they always pass it out drunk. It's my last day.
It's gonna be your last meal if you don't stop that shit.
Hey, what if a pregnant woman comes on?
Well, she don't want to see that little shit you got either.
And you just leave Catcher in the Rye next to him? Cops think they're cuckoo when they wake up.
What the f*** wrong with you?
You got a husband?
Can you say something?
Okay, all right, all right. Hey,
you
hey, hey.
Problem. You want to get one.
Sorry, I think you're beautiful. I have a crush on you. Secret's out.
Shut the f*** up.
Okay. Go see the baseball game later?
Sure.
Love you, Pops.
I love you too, son.
Hi, sorry to bother you. You mind watching my dad just for 2 seconds? I just have to use the restroom real quick.
Okay,
I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Thank you so much, I appreciate it.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
What happened, what happened?
She pushed me! Oh!
I trusted you.
What is going on here? Should I call
Dude, I'll never trust anyone again. Except for Lexivan. You know, when your dad falls down a flight of stairs, whether someone pushed him or not, Lexivan will help. They're the only pill that are actually lemon and lime flavored. If you're stressed, take one. What's the worst that could happen?
Lexivan, what's the worst that can happen?
I got a couple of video games on there.
The flip phone I was noticing on there, it looks like if you text, you've got to do, if you want C, you got to click it 3 times.
Anybody using a flip phone?
Oh,
oh,
God.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh, my God.
What the hell happened?
Somebody, you okay?
Do you believe in God? You know, that stinks, but I'll tell you what doesn't stink. You've been a fart-splosion this entire time. You should have seen the look on your face. Yeah! Here's $5. Here's $5. Here's $5.
He got surprised.
And then he farted?
And he farted and he broke another window, yeah.
To all the troops in the USA, fart-splosion, we're getting on down.
When the second window broke, I honestly thought, you know, we might be in harm's way.
Right, right.
I mean, this is very concerning.
When you're on fart explosion, you make money, and we all farted before you guys got here.
Now in lemon lime flavor.
Hello.
Oh my God.
I'm the bench. Take the stairs, take the bench.
Today's goal, helping a friend move.
I can help you move these boxes.
I didn't mean to startle you. Oh,
sorry, Butterfingers. I'm the bench. Oh, sorry.
This is fragile.
I'm the bench. I'm a bit of a klutz.
I think we're all good. I just need...
You want a Reuben?
I am all good on a Reuben right now.
What's wrong, you vegan?
Oh, jeez.
Sorry, we just got to watch this stuff. This is super fun. Oh, no.
Hello?
Oh, shit.
He keeps saying I can help you on the bench. Dude, pick me, not the boxes.
You surveying the land?
I'm good. I'm a surveyor, man.
Survey Chill. Says it's time for surveys. Time to hang with the land surveyor. Time to bro out with the land surveyor. Bro, I'm just another god in the quad looking for a warm bod to watch Chuck Todd. You gotta meet the press, then you gotta press the meat, baby boy. Now, what is that,
buddy? No, what the fuck you doing, bro? Don't be touching this shit, man.
Need a ranch hand? Hey, cowboy, need a ranch hand?
I got it. We good right there.
Do you want the Wi-Fi password? Would that help? I think we got off on the
wrong foot. All right, don't touch it, man.
Shit.
Come on, man.
I'm sorry, dude.
You go to fucking cops. Leave me alone.
Dude, no, look. You want to hit this lava lamp? Dude, right dude here. Shiver me tendos. Dude, I got it.
Stop. Listen, stop, bro. He's wearing just a G-string.
Down, and I gotta finish, or my boss will kill me.
Yo, have a seat.
Don't touch me. Nothing have gives you that right. Gotta get in my hours. I have to keep working.
Baby doll, you're not thinking about hours right now. You gotta sit down.
My friend got sleepy.
I hate you back. Sit down.
He's cold.
Good Lord.
You can leave him alone. He's just sleepy. I hate that guy.
Hear me?
We'll shower. He tried to sleep with my wife.
Not everything.
You're watching Bird Up, Lizzo style. Suck my dick. Lizzo up.
You put my butt? That's too much.
No, it's too much?
Yeah, because I'm his woman.
Bird pussy.
Bird pussy, the best pussy.
Give a nigga 69 orgasms. Right?
You got a girlfriend? What's wrong with you?
Hi.
Huh?
Michael Jackson, my son.
Michael Jackson's your son?
Yeah,
I'm Michael Jackson. Let's go. These my streets, Eric. It's my show now. Lizzo up. Dermot Maroney, I'm watching.
Okay.
Looks hard. Looks hard to do.
Somebody help me! Help!
Help me, I'm buried in cement! No, I don't want the cops involved.
What gotta be done?
Pass me the rope. Help me. Pull.
Come on!
It's in my eyes! Come on!
Are you pulling?
No, you
pull!
It's burning my skin! Oh, shit, I can't. That's it, I'm dead. Please stop filming me. Don't put me on Instagram. Just help me. Please, I need an ice cream. Here, pass me that ice cream. Ugh, thank you. Yeah, I could use some sprinkles.
Sprinkles? Can you put sprinkles on that?
Just be careful, don't drop it. Having a weekend at Bernie's. Dude, what's up? This is my dead boss. I gotta get him back to the dean's office before I get expelled, dude. His company's going pubic.
What's up, pubic?
You guys wanna hang a Dominican CD from your rearview mirror?
Can you leave us alone?
Having a weekend at Bernie's too.
Oh no, we gotta get this corpse back to Benihana's for happy hour.
You want tarot cards? Everything is 10% off.
How you doing?
Pretty good, so brother.
We're doing a special pre-psychic readings.
Or something like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you ever gotten any psychic reading before?
I have never, so this okay. is definitely an
okay,
interesting
cool.
thing.
Well, I'm just a vessel. The tarot will be our guide. Wow, okay.
Wow.
I'm hearing a voice.
That's real. Okay.
Somebody's here.
Okay.
Yeah,
he's
yeah,
here.
Yeah. That's a sign.
I accept it. This is
that's
okay.
a sign. He's got advice for you saying, don't. Oh, gosh, I can't hear. Don't you. Whoa.
What?
That's never happened to me once.
Are you serious?
I swear to God, that's never happened to me once.
Oh my God.
I'm the real psychic. That guy's holding me hostage.
I ain't got to play it with me like this.
Why are y'all playing me like this? Only on CBS.
I ain't got time for this CBS shit, bro.
It's my last day being acidic. I'm eating bacon now. Who cares?
It's my last day as a hot seat. I can do whatever I want. I'm going to a Christmas party, and I hope Harmony Korine puts me in one of his outrageous movies. I've been shooting up the mumps vaccine all day.
What the f***?
Oh, it gets you real stoned.
Come on, man.
People don't want it around.
It's the mumps vaccine.
We don't care.
You remember me from the last time, right? You're watching Hostage TV in Beverly Hills. I'm being exploited, it's true. I can't get away from these f***ing people. Clam apples. It's the latest invention. It's half clam and half apple. Protein with the clam, vitamin C with the apple. Brother, sign my SARS blanket. Being exploited by these people.
No, you're not.
Bob Hope's ghost? What are you doing there? Get off me! Come on, stop it! Let me walk away, please.
Help! Can you pedal my penis out of this thing? Oy vey. No, I got my penis caught in the spokes.
You okay? I tried to do a pool trick to impress my wife before sundown.
Stay where you are. No, don't move.
I'm not actually acidic. I'm reformed. I'm just wearing this yarmulke to cover my exposed brain. I can taste the color blue. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Blue is yummy.
Sorry, he's a little bit drunk. They kicked me out of the NYPD.
You fired?
Well, they're trying to. I'm just getting lit with this horse.
Hey,
I feel like I'm in Perry Frost. Ow! I gave him a little wine, so he's like, whoa. It's good for their heart. You ever heard of Merlot?
You said today your last day?
I've been getting high as shit with this thing. I got the horse high. Look at him.
Oh, no. This thing is crazy.
Right now. Oh, snack time. It's a German horse chocolate. I took this from behind the horse's tail. Isn't that crazy? I'm fucking nuts. I'm eating this horse's feces right now. I'm just a cob eating shit and getting drunk.
Okay.
That's what I'm doing. To put it in other terms that you could understand, it's poop from a horse.
Oh, I got you. Yep. I got you first time you said it.
Shitty Horse Cock is filmed in front of a live studio audience.
You're watching the Nostradamus report.
Wow.
Never heard of Nostradamus?
I have heard of Nostradamus.
He's gonna predict being happy.
Okay, that's great.
Nostradamus predicted the compass, and he predicted the shirts. I have my doubts.
Wow.
Oh my God. You know Nostradamus predicted this crystal ball? Why did he predict me not to do this? He did predict it.
Nostradamus!
See this guy?
Oh, yeah.
Check this out. You can play with his balls.
What?
Trying to get his balls above the cleaner.
Nah, you fucking, man. What are you doing? Oh.
So you want to toss this guy around like a rag doll?
Yeah, now you fucking, what are you doing?
I can do whatever I want. It's my last day.
Nah, you can't do that there, man. Yeah. I think I have to call the police.
No,
I smile when I'm serious, but I'm very serious.
Dude, call 912. Call the better cops.
Nah, this is not normal.
Actually, I'm undercover cop. You're under arrest.
Under arrest?
You gotta get over here.
For what?
You can't just rough people up in the street.
I didn't rough anybody up. Yeah, you bug. I don't know you.
No, you can't leave.
I gotta get out of here. I didn't do anything wrong to you.
Dude, he's an undercover cop, and I'm an undercover homeless guy.
What the fuck is going on? Look.
Yeah, check it out, dude.
Nah, you bugging. You're bugging. I'm here to work. I'm here to work.
I'm Mike Penis. I'm named after my dad's penis. Excuse me. This is my dad's club. This is my dad's club, man. Excuse me. I'm the bouncer now. I got a list. Clooney, Tiesto, Avicii. I own the fucking list now. Man, you gotta let me in, bro. Are you putting your dick in my catheter? Yeah. Oh!
Go somewhere else.
I'm just trying to create a distraction because there's an active shooter across the street. Hey, get out of here, dude. Us bouncers stick together. Do you know who my father is? He built this brick and mortar.
That's awesome.
My dad owns you, dude.
What does that do with me getting pushed?
My dad owns all the petroleum in Dubai. Can you help me real quick? When the train comes, right when the doors open, sail him down the stairs. So he goes onto the train, the doors will close, and then he's off to whatever. It doesn't matter to me.
Dude, I can't do this, bro.
If you want to spray paint the security cameras, you can hit him with the spray paint.
And he took my clothes.
If anything goes wrong, I got this. It's like the Torah part two, but now it's for kids. We're gonna sail him down on the train. And then he's de Blasio's problem, you know what I mean?
He took my clothes.
Your clothes?
He was a prisoner that I was transporting, and he tricked me. He took my clothes.
I'm so sorry.
Shut the fuck up.
Why are you taking my dinner?
Look, I have a Bible.
I don't give a fuck about no fucking Bible.
If anything goes wrong, God... This woman did it?
Oh my God, no. Wait, come here. You okay?
Did you do it? This guy right here with
over
the headphone.
There,
you can listen to what she's telling you.
I think he was a guy with a yellow bag.
Is that the yellow bag? Sir, I gotta write you up.
Just came off the bus.
That's illegal. You can't throw trash on a cop.
I said,
that wasn't us.
I'll see you in hell.
That's the guy.
Right there with the yellow shirt.
This guy with the yellow belt? Sir. Sir, you can't do that to a police officer.
That guy is living over there.
You did it.
Not me.
You did it.
Me.
You did it.
You see me?
Yes. No. I got him.
Not
sir,
me.
I gotta write you up. My ego's out of control.
Not me. That's not. I came from here.
That's you.
What did you say?
I got him.
Don't touch that dial unless that's what you call your phone. It's time for Bone TV. Ouch.
First I work the nips, then the coot, then it's all f***ing over, dude.
Yeah, it's all f***ing over, dude.
Yo, dude, show us how you this do. Oh, let me see how you do it.
I had sex with one of these girls. It was crazy.
Sucked your bone, dude. Show us how she...
I'm about to f*** this little nigga up.
Show me your bone face. Oh, yeah. You know what happened to Shelly Miskovich?
No clue.
Good question. A Bone Diesel Emmy-winning investigative series to the dark heart of Scientology can be yours for only 15 bones.
She was in Clearwater, Florida, and then she was in Hammett, and then...
Shelly.
I'm Mike Penis. I'm named after my dad's penis. I'm the bouncer now, baby. I'm Mike Penis. I got the list.
You working?
yourself a favor.
Dude, I'm my penis.
Walk away, bro.
Dude, there's LSD in this thing.
I'm giving you one warning.
You want to go see the Grateful Dead in Albany with me later? Sorry.
Spray some LSD on me. Point, they took this shit out and sprayed some fucking LSD on me.
How do you know it's LSD?
That's what he just said.
Are you feeling weird at all?
No, I'm not. Not yet.
Shooter.
Walk away.
Okay, I'm trying
walk
to.
The fuck away.
I'm walking. I
you squirt something at me again, I'll break your face.
Dude, I'm saying that.
I'm warning you. Dude. I don't care who you are. I care who you are.
You gotta let me into this club. Okay, all right. What's going on with you?
Incoming ranch glider.
Dude.
Wow, what the hell's going on here?
Dude, you're Chill Charlie, man.
What's up, Chill Charlie?
Dude, is your wife still depressed?
She's very depressed. What's it like
to feel? Whoa, you're working on pie charts? I'm working on a pie shark. Do I have permission to touch your face?
No.
I just see you, dude. Time to hit the sky.
I can see Lollapalooza from up here.
Excuse me, have you seen like a falcon, like a hawk?
Please, have you seen a falcon, please?
You saw one?
No, I haven't seen one, what's that?
I got attacked by it. I took her egg and she took my kid, like eye for eye shit, and I've been trying to attract her back with cat food, and it's doing nothing, and I'm panicking because my wife's about to be home in 30 minutes, man.
You took your baby?
Yes.
Is there a problem?
I made a mistake.
Did you call 911?
I made the green part say stop and the red part say go. I wasn't paying attention.
Okay.
And now I'm in over my head, and my father was the number one crossing guard in the city. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Wait.
Don't leave. Don't leave.
Get his license.
I didn't get it.
Here. Take this
here.
And just say that you did it. I can't get in trouble for this.
I'm not gonna do it.
Well, I don't want to get in trouble. Here.
Help him.
Give him some milk or his bones.
Luck it.
Maybe you just.
Oh,
you gotta stimulate the blood flow.
Get the fuck out of here.
Why?
Because you just kicked the guy.
I got a milky eye. I can't see. I'm handicapped too.
I'm so sorry.
You want me to get more milk?
Get out of here. We don't want you to be even here.
You know,
get out of here.
When you're having a hard day at work, eat some chips. They're good for you.
Help! We don't want you to be even here.
Did you order some ranch? Oh, dude. Yeah. Buzz me. You got my back, right, dude? Oh, shit, you're David Bowie. Ground control to Major Bong. Do I have permission to touch your face?
No!
Oh, shit. Dude, I stole this from Lena Dunham's parents. It's her sonogram. There's only 7 of these at League, dude. Buzz me.